My girlfriend's awesome at a lot of things. The one thing she's not awesome at? Video games. Until now, this is Girlfriend Versus.
Pokemon Blue.
Right off the bat, I want to ask you, what do you think Pokemon stands for?
My poke? Like, because you had them in your pocket? Pocket! Pocket monster!
Holy crap! She got it! That's right!
Is that right?
That is right!
That's crazy!
So I figured eventually I would have to show girlfriend a role-playing game, and also a Pokemon game, because let's be honest, it's one of the most popular gaming franchises of all time.
Pocket Monster, I got it! I'm so happy!
Good job. So right off the bat, you get to choose between three Pokemon.
And one seemed like it looked a bit, I think, like a dinosaur. 19 pounds? That's quite heavy to carry around. The other one had a plant growing out of its back. Bulbasaur.
Bulbasaur.
Oh, Bulbasaur. And then there was Squirtle. Afterbirth. Its back swells and hardens into a shell. Oh, after it's born, basically.
Yes.
It's not saying like afterbirth, because that would be gross. And I decided on Squirtle, because I just thought he was lovely.
Did I have any doubts that it was going to be anything but Squirtle? No!
I liked him.
Alright.
Oh, wait, girlfriend. Let's check out our Pokemon.
Oh, okay.
Come on, I'll take you on.
So this is going to be your first Pokemon battle.
So the first fight that you have is in Dr. Oak's office.
You have this fight with Ash, which is Professor Oak's grandson, your rival, and we're introduced to the whole fighting aspect of Pokemon. See now, so this is a turn-based fighting system, so you have time to think about what you want to do.
I like the fact that when you had the fights, I didn't feel panicked, because in quite a lot of the other games, everybody seems to get hit in on me before I've even thought, where's the A button? Where's the E button? There isn't an E button, is there? Come on, Squirtle!
Oh man, he's gonna beat you.
I was really worried that my Pokemon was gonna die.
That battle was a nail biter. Tailwind. Girlfriend got down to like 2 health with Squirtle. It was just back and forth and back and forth. Keep going.
Oh no, I don't want to. I might die. Got down to the very last, I think, like 2% or 1% life.
Man!
Oh.
Oh! Holy crap!
But we won. Thank goodness. Squirtle grew.
To level 6!
I grew, that's nice.
Yep.
I like Squirtle. Once you get past the initial kind of introduction and you pick your Pokemon and you start getting your Pokemon stronger, it becomes really, really fun.
Oh! Got another fight. See, they just kind of like randomly happen.
Wild Pidgeotty. Pidgeotty. Pidgeotty?
It says Pidgey.
Oh. So I found out that there's a term called grinding.
You have to do this in a lot of games just because you get to certain points where your Pokemon need to be at a certain level so you can progress. And that's what you're doing right now. You're grinding.
I'm grinding. Which is very, very different than the term of grinding that I knew before. I don't see nothing wrong with a little bump and grinding.
But she loved it. She loved going around walking in the tall grass. We spent half the time playing, walking around in the tall grass. Oh, you're getting the burn.
I like it.
And she started understanding the experience points and leveling up. All right.
Cool.
There you go. Wonder if you'll level up. You might. Yep!
Yeah.
Level 7!
Each time I leveled up, boyfriend had a different call for it, and some of them I thought were great, and some of them I didn't like so much.
Level 8! Level 10! You just grew to level 11!
Yeah!
Level 13!
Level 13!
Well Okay. I'm dizzy.
Yeah. When you go into the wild grass and there are the wild Pokemon, you can catch them in your little Pokeball.
Oh.
You want a Rattata?
No, I don't want a Rattata.
Well, let's just make it faint then.
Okay. Of course I had to teach girlfriend how to catch Pokemon. That's one of the main things of Pokemon. Gotta catch them all, right?
Enemy Caterpie, String Shot.
You want to catch him?
Yeah.
Okay, so press A.
A.
Go to item.
Item.
Go to Pokeball.
Pokeball. Girlfriend used Pokeball. Yeah! Is that gonna work?
You just caught your first Pokemon.
That's so cool. So I weakened them, and then I caught them, and then I renamed them, and then I trained them.
Got them.
I had a chicken one called, what are they called? Pectums? Oh no, a Wigglypuff. I can't remember what they were called, but I had a chicken one and I renamed it Edith. And then I had one as well that was like a little kind of bug and we named that one Ben.
Ben?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. So Ben B.
E.
E.
N.
O. Just messing with it. I love it. Where does girlfriend come up with these names? Ben, Edith, and Squirtle. Now that's a team if I've ever seen a team of Pokemon.
So when you have a fight between the two Pokemon, you can also swap Pokemon and bring out another one. If you've caught a wild one, you can bring it out. And you get points when you win. And you can share those points between your Pokemon. I sound like such a nerd.
Now send out Ben.
Look at Ben.
And this is great, because even though Ben's at 2 health, watch. You'll never take any damage.
Then I could get out Edith or Ben as well, and then they could do one hit each, and then you could share all the points when the hardened one fainted. Squirtle gained 30.
And
Ben gained 30. Oh, it's all so silly.
My goal is to get you a boulder. So we're going to Pewter City to fight Brock.
Okay. Why can't it go left? Brock was the, what would you say, the baddie for this level? What's it called? The little boss. The medium boss. The level boss. That was Brock.
Here's the first guy you're gonna fight.
Stop right there, kid. We had to fight one guy before him. And he's like, you're not ready for Brock! And we were like, yes we are. They tried to scratch me. I used bubble.
Yeah.
Boom. And we were going, go Squirtle, go Squirtle, go!
Go Squirtle, go Squirtle, go!
Go Squirtle, go Squirtle, go!
Go, 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 go!
That was really fun. I don't think it helped him at all, but we liked doing it. Yeah.
All right, you beat the first guy.
And we went in there and we got rid of him and all his Pokemon. And then we got to Brock.
Look at that
guy. He hasn't got a shirt on.
I know.
I don't think that's appropriate. Brock sent out Geodude. Go Squirtle, go Squirtle, go.
So she kind of picked the right Pokemon, at least for this first gym.
Because they were rock monsters. All of his Pokemon were rock monsters. And they hated water. Yes! It's super effective! So it was so cool when you got like one hit in on them, like a bubble or something, and it just, you saw their energy level go right down. I'm level 14!
Level 14!
Level 14! Kung Fu Master. As proof of your victory, here's the boulder badge. Girlfriend receives the boulder badge.
The boulder badge!
You know, it was great to win the boulder badge, but to be honest, I just wanted to keep on playing.
Yeah!
Can I keep playing?
You want to keep playing?
Yeah!
I've created a monster.
this is a good game. It's really addictive. I can see why this was a huge craze, and still is, I guess. I like Squirtle. Looking pretty pleased with yourself, huh?
Well, I feel pretty pleased with myself today. I feel like I knocked it out of the park.
You did with Pokemon, yes.
Yeah? 1 to 1,000, where do you rank it?
800. Yeah.
Well, I want to go out on a high note, so let's just wrap this up.
Okay, perfect. So, do us a favor and like, comment, subscribe, share. Right? The big four.
That's all you gotta do.
Easy
breezy. Until next time, guys.
See you later. Bye.
Bye!